for tonight, I don't know what you want to call it, I have a game called Spooky Selfie. I have no fucking idea what this is, but it was recommended to me.
Oh, we're deep in the meme zone right now. We'll be out of the meme zone shortly, I promise. I don't want to be here too long. I'm not going to linger. This one's called... Jesus.
The ride never ends? Okay. Alright. Time to be spooked.
Let's find out. This is called Spooky Selfie, everyone. Hey, wow, this actually looks pretty good.
Skulking around? What? Too spooky for you? Pretty fucking spooky.
I have not played this before. Oh, apparently Joel played this before. Yeah, I didn't. This is a first for me.
Oh man. That is a game. This is a game.
Again, ComJ just threw this in the folder. Hang on. No. Oh shit, I found another Skulltals.
I'm gonna take it by the fire. That's a good selfie.
I know what you want. I'm edging you. You're gonna have to wait for it. You're gonna have to wait until the right moment.
Let me see if I can get inside the skeleton. Oh! I guess I'm riding the skeleton in this one. This is kind of lewd. What's going on here?
And we're ready now. Why is the Doppler effect? Spooky, scary skeletons and why is the Doppler effect on?
there's not much else to do, I guess, but it's exactly what you'd expect. Is there any difference? This is orange and the other one is blue. Is it? There's no objectives, just going around doing this.
Hey, it almost is October, which is spoop month. Ah, yes, spoop month. We need some spoop games for October. I will definitely have a collection of scary Halloween games for you.
Spooky, scary skeletons take selfies and this game shit. I don't know why I'm streaming this tonight. Maybe I'm really thirsty for games.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
Spooky, that was a skeleton voice. It was real life skeleton voice. Did you hear that?
There you go. That's damn it. That's the full story, I guess. But that's Spooky Selfie. It's pretty good. It's kind of exactly what you would expect. You know, I can't really judge it and say it's bad.
Spirit supernatural, or shy, what's all the fuss? The bags of bones seem so unsafe.
Okay, that was Spooky Selfie. And that was a lot of fun.